Hi, my name is Larry Newberry, and welcome to the wide world of weird cars. We're continuing the series today with a 1955 BMW Isetta. This is one of the Bubble Window convertible models. This is out of the David Manthey collection in Wisconsin. David died a few years ago, and his cars have been spread out all over the country, and this being the Isetta that he had in the collection. We brought the car in. It had been sitting in his collection for quite a few years. We have the car running, and today we're going to take it out for a little test drive and see exactly how it does.